Hey guys, welcome to Game is Deepel. Today I am here with the next video in the playlist Getting into PC Gaming. Here I'll tell people new to PC about where they can buy PC hardware from. This topic will be spread over two videos where I'll discuss the stores where you can get those parts in the United States and India respectively. If you want this kind of guide for your country, no problem. Subscribe and mention your country in the comments. I was also thinking of doing this kind of video for the United Kingdom. If you want that, give this video 50 likes and I'll do that. Today we will be focusing on United States and then India on the next video. For people living in the United States, I would strongly suggest Amazon.com. Amazon is the most reliable source of PC components in the United States, by my experiences. That's why I mention links in the description from Amazon. So I recommend making Amazon your most used retailer for PC components and accessories. But if there is a problem or if you have a bad experience with Amazon, which I'm surprised that you do, but still if you don't want to go for the Amazon option, go for the Newegg option. Newegg is still a very reliable site for PC components. This site is a completely PC components and electronics store. So this should be your second option. Now moving on to the less reliable but cheap options. If you have a Microcenter store near your home, do not overlook that option. The products are much cheaper than the market price. Microcenter, as it goes, does not deliver products on your doorstep, so this option is open only if you have a Microcenter near you. Next cheap alternative that delivers products is SuperBiiz. SuperBiiz is not cheap at all times, but during holidays you can find ridiculous deals. Like on this Black Friday, they had a deal 15% flat off on everything. So now you got how ridiculous deals SuperBiiz gets you. Another site where you can get great deals on holidays is TigerDirect. This site had a deal on Black Friday that if you check out with a Visa card, you get a $25 off on $100 or above you spend. So that's another good deal. So keep an eye on these deals, as Christmas deals could be even more beneficial than Black Friday. If you want to go even cheaper, you can take a product at eBay. It is not reliable enough, but often you can get hardware cheap as hell here. And if you are into used and refurbished products, do check out eBay. Another even cheaper but less reliable option is Craigslist. Here you can find cheap products and it can be even help you get your old PC away, getting you some cash back. You can even trade items on Craigslist. One of my friends wanted an i5-4690K. He had an old PC that was a piece of shit. You know, it was a low hardware junk. He ended up trading that old PC with the i5-4690K, so that's cool. He sold his junk and got a gaming processor in one single transaction. So at the end, I highly recommend Amazon and Newegg. If you don't like Amazon, these cheap options are still less reliable. At normal times, you may even find prices at Amazon or Newegg cheaper than the options I told to be cheaper. But they do provide cheaper alternatives on holidays. So how good did I solve your problem on retailers to choose? What's your ultimate choice? Has this video made any change on the perception of these retailers? Don't forget to subscribe, like if you want a UK version, and share the video to your friends who are confused in choosing which retailer to spend their money on. Keep the discussion going on in the comments and wait for the next video on where to buy PC hardware in India. Subscribe for more weekly videos. Bye.